I'm on a boat. And you're on a boat. We all on a boat. After the awesome boat ride, we hopped back onto the bus, which took us to the airport. From there, we drove to our Airbnb, where I stayed for one more night. On the next morning, it was time to fly home.
I went to the wrong terminal and I pretty much stayed there for an hour just sitting there and drawing because they had an outlet. And now I'm sitting in a bus terminal too, and I hope everything works out because I still have to get rid of my suitcase. Fun time!
THU certainly was an awesome experience. I'm a bit sad that I got sick in the middle, and also I kind of had the feeling that there was so much going on at all times with the collabs and the talks and the workshops and all the things that were happening, and I wanted to do so much more than I was able to do time-wise. I would definitely recommend the conference. THU is a very long conference. In total, I think if you arrive one night earlier and stay one more night, it's like 9 days in total. So keep that in mind. Also, if you compare the ticket price to other conference tickets, it is expensive. That mostly has to do with the location and also the length of the event. But I would say you're definitely getting your money's worth. It is definitely a very, I would say, high profile conference. The only point I would maybe critique is that most of the speakers were a bit exclusive, which is completely understandable if it's like, if there's 900 people, but still they had like exclusive dinners and they were very separated from the rest of the people, which again I can completely understand with just the huge amount of people coming to the event. That would be like my only critique. Like the rest, the food, the whole organization of the event, the atmosphere, everything else was simply just wow. Props to Andre and Scott for organizing it. And yeah, that's pretty much my sum up of THU 2017. And I'll also put a link in the video description for THU 2018 if you plan on going. That's it. Thanks for watching.